want to reduce the fraction, what I do is I look at the numbers and I say, what numbers do they have in common? 75 is divisible by 25. It goes into 75 three times. 25 goes into 100 four times. So the fraction...